You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 125. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. Negative 5 to the power of 3 equals negative 125. And so the final result is negative 125.